Bernie Rainbow Fish back here again with our Final Fantasy Tactics Let's Play. So,
the first video was a little longer, but
I totally forgot about my pause button on my screen recorder, so a lot of these cutscenes and that, do my items will be cut out, so, let's go. Basically, just because of those mages. If, I think the leader will be going up. Maybe I'll follow him and pull him. Wycroft?
Thank you.
archer with no bow. I don't need a bow, man. I got these hands. Ooh. You could have went all the way up to him. I don't know why you didn't just attack him. An extra 5 damage, but... he should be helping a bit more. Kill the wizard! That's for sure. was it? For every 5 brave, it permanently increases your brave by 1. Played this level, I had so much difficulty. I got like, I lost like multiple times. Oh my goodness. But then I wasn't that good at this game back then. I thought I was good. But just being able to strategize and plan ahead was big. Lock. Nice iron sword. continue on with the next battle. And bots more potions than Phoenix now. No one was able to learn any skills. Yeah, this is a two-part A. Lose this one. If I lose, I can't even edit it out. Oh, if I lose, then you guys see me lose. I can do about that, and I'll just have to grind a little bit too before the next video. I'm already at 18 minutes. The heck was I doing the whole time? This guy's a healer. One more really I can do. Maybe I should change the guy to a chemist so I can throw. I don't think that's what I'm gonna do because I can't use any of the skills. Damage to him. Oh, nice.
Thank you.
I lost. I don't even know how to just quit. This video, I'll do some grinding and go back to it. So, you guys know what to do. Hit that like, subscribe, and comment. You guys have a good day.